I'm Steve Hauser, current AHA president, and I'm here this morning at the ESC meeting with former AHA president, Mariell Jessup. And Mariell's going to tell us a little bit about the highlights of the heart failure sessions ongoing at the conference.
Great, Steve, thank you. There were two really important trials out of the five. One was the Danish study that really asked the question, are ICDs still effective in patients given the advancements in heart failure therapy? And they looked at all-cause mortality as their endpoint rather than the reduction in sudden cardiac death. And the Danish trial showed that there was no change in all-cause mortality in ICDs when added on to good medical management. This was in a non-ischemic population. A lot of discussion around this. Interestingly, they did show that, not surprisingly, ICDs reduce sudden cardiac death, what they're meant to. They also showed a signal that they reduced all-cause mortality in patients below the age of 68. Again, sort of intuitive that after the age of 68, patients are dying from many things, not just sudden cardiac death or even cardiac mortality. So I think we're going to hear a lot about the Danish trial as we move forward, and there was already discussion about should we change the guidelines. There were two other trials, both of which had to do with remote telemonitoring. Both trials were negative. A lot of discussion about one of them from England. Martin Coey actually said out loud, our payers, our government wants to do telemedicine, and we need to test the effectiveness before we use a lot of time and training on telemedicine. I think that trial, too, is going to be added to a lot of other negative trials in remote monitoring. And we really have to look again about what needs to be monitored, what we're going to do about monitoring in heart failure, and should we just be doing remote monitoring of the electrical aspects of devices, such as their defibrillator function or their pacemaker function, and heart failure has to be done in another way. So pretty provocative two of the major trials of the Hotline session.
Thank you, Mariell. Sounds like it was a very interesting day in the heart failure community.
Thank you.